Hi, this is architect Kinara Verma from Studio Inscape. The design ideology of our firm has always been to be humane and sensitive. So we've always tried using the concept of being relevant to today's time and also rooting our design into the present day context. So when a client approached us to design a small living space, basically the interiors of a small apartment, we were very confused about how to take up the context, because all that we could make out from the whole apartment were the various views that we had around through the balconies, through three different balconies, which actually gave us the view of the city. There is usually a misconception that using local and sustainable materials on affluent properties does not give a sense of luxury. We wanted to break this stereotyping and use this as a context and design ideology for this particular project. So one such material that we picked was tandoor, which is a stone that is locally available around Hyderabad, which is around, say, 80 kilometers away from the city of Hyderabad. So we took up this particular material and we used it in various different surfaces, textures and colors. So integrating the overall design is an important factor for giving the interiors a very, calm and serene feel. Hence, the same tandoor material that was used for flooring in the drawing room with brass inlays was used as a wall cladding material in the living room of a different texture and color. The same material was further used to make wall fins that portray the craftsmanship where two slabs of tandoor are interlocked to form seamless stone-like effect. The same material again was used as a strip flooring in the balcony, which enhances the linearity of the entire space. In any project, spatial experience is to be given utmost importance. It's important to have a serial vision where one space flows into the other rather than the space opening up in a single go. Initially, the plan had no barrier from the foyer to the dining, and hence the tandoor wall was created and extended, breaking the visual connection between dining and south balcony to create this serial vision. The wall opposite to the dining has been handled with immense efforts by chipping the cement mortar off the wall. And it is coated with sealant, leaving behind the exposed brick unfinished feel. The true nature of material can be experienced, which enhances the warmth, which wouldn't have been possible through any other cladding. When we talk about sustainability, we're just not talking about the materiality, but we're also talking about the adaptability of any kind of material in various forms. As we were designing for a young couple, keeping in mind the present era, the standalone furniture units designed resolve the issue of constant changing layout patterns and allows scaling them up or down in modules as per the requirement. This concept was followed throughout the house, be it in the bookshelves of the living room, in the study, or the furniture throughout the house. Wood that is used across the apartment is reclaimed wood, right from the wooden ceiling in the living, which gives a dramatic effect over the bookshelf, to the doors across the house and also all the storage units. Various elements were sourced, like the swing, pots, chests that are used as aesthetic elements that were from antique stores, which add character and enhance the space. The whole idea was to cater to the present generation family using sustainable materials, along with making the spaces more flexible and spatial experience as its utmost priority.